What's up, guys? It's Gustavo. Welcome back to a new video on my YouTube channel. So tomorrow I will be going into the city, and basically what I wanted to do with this video is take you guys through a little bit of an experience of what it's like. I don't want to say on my usual. I don't want to say on my usual day, but basically what goes on when I go into the city. But let's just say this will be what my usual day will be like. Roasted. Trust the process. So basically, I'm going to be showing you guys a little bit of myself preparing for the little show, performance thing I'm going to be doing. And yeah, then tomorrow I'm going to be recording a little bit of my little trip to the city and what goes on in the city. So, hope you guys enjoy. Y que mi vida podría ser tan importante, yeah. He perdido el control todo de mí, solo por ti. Un ramo de rosas quiero darte, debo imaginarme cómo puedo conquistarte. Lo nuestro no es de amor, es para un rato. En mis manos te ofrezco mi corazón. So to tell you guys a little bit about myself, I'm very big on motivation. You know, like, one big goal with this video, or like any video that I put out, or any message that I put out, I'm always trying to inspire you guys. Listen, we live in a world where we're very driven and run by insecurities, and I'm human, I admit. I've really been caught up in my mind before. But I want to show you guys that even though you have all these different mental blocks and even life blocks, you can get through these things and really just create a life of your own, you know? Like, go out. Go out. Chase your goals. Because I'm just the type of person that has the type of mentality that if you really want something bad enough, you can get it. You can achieve it. And that's one of my other reasons why I'm recording this, because I'm just showing you guys the process. You feel me? So yeah. Jeez, I just got blinded. Yo, what's up, guys? Good morning. Your boy's already all suited up. You know, you feel me? But nah, yeah, so I just woke up, I just got ready to go eat some breakfast and head out to the city, you feel me? Let's do this.
Well, this song is an original. We kind of wrote it as a family.
Okay.
And basically, it's a little story telling the girl to say yes, you know, because I like you and, you know, let's date.
There we go. So, as a family, was you and your father, or like, what is, who else, who was at the table when you were inviting that song?
Well, it started off between, like, the both of us, and then, like, we kept adding the rest of the family, and everyone, like, incorporated a little lyric or something like that.
That's amazing. So it's a communal effort with that. That's amazing. And so I know you're singing another song for us. So yeah. What's the name of that song?
Well, this song is a cover. I really admire Michael Jackson.
Oh, great.
So I'm going to be singing Rock With You.
That's amazing. I'm really excited about the dance that's going to come with that.
Tus besos y por uno darte el universo, ya no quiero solo ser tu amigo, toma
Okay, so a little update. I had to take off the sweater real quick because this heat was really killer. But I just wanted to give another little update on the whole experience of the show. Basically what I wanted to say is, first off, going in there, you know, sitting in the seats, you know, waiting area, the little audience, I was feeling nervous, but, you know, I saw this thing, people were saying, if you don't feel nervous, it ain't real, you don't really have a true passion for it, or something like that, something along the lines of that. So basically it shows, I mean, you can be scared, yes, but don't be afraid to give it a shot. Just take action, go for it, keep trying new things, keep exploring.